Well, this is very similar to Glenmore where we are here, but miles away from there. This is Sherwood Pines. Sherwood Forest is actually a long way in that direction, but this is Sherwood Pines. So we're going to go a ride now, and we're going to go on one of these forest tracks called the Blue Track, or the Blue Trail. Right. Right, so this is a map of the title trails. Right, blue sign there. We've got to follow blue signs with a white arrow. Tell you what, when that sun goes in, it's pretty cold. It's 19th of April today. The wall of death round here if you're a fast mountain biker. Yeah, I think the idea is to come down here twice as fast as this on a mountain bike. This is just part of it, of course. Nope, we didn't. That's a bit odd, isn't it? Yeah, strange oddity number one. It's at half a mile now. Right turn. Of course, you see, most of the bikes you'll see coming along this track will be mountain bikes. But of course, I'm the Father Brown of cycling with my list. Funny the word lisp, isn't it? If you've got a lisp and you say lisp, it sounds like lisp. Really odd. It's like abbreviation, isn't it? Why is abbreviation such a long word? Now then. Well, it's pretty easy to follow this. Very, very Glenmore-ish round here. He's banking, ain't he? Well, to get to the top of there safely, you'd have to be doing about 25 miles per hour, I think. So we'll leave that one there, and I think I can feel this tyre bottoming out on the rim. We're supposed to be putting a bit of air in it, but I think now I've done. Well, in a short time, another 50 miles as well, I've done 3,500 miles on it. And the surface is hard to put up with, well, God. Diversion. My giddy God. A diversion, eh? Because they're cutting trees down.
Make sure the line's just there.
Yep, we've got Susie the lookalike here. Oh yes. thank you. Yes, yeah, a Susie lookalike. She's still going strong, ever Susie. 5 months now since the diagnosis. Bladder cancer, poor little thing. One of them shore jumping courses where you've got all sorts of things for horses to jump over and they're all iddledy piddly, and you think, well, how do they know which one to jump over next? Well, they must do. About 2.2 miles. I've recently replaced the cassette at 5,000 miles, but the other thing that doesn't last forever is the crank wheel, and that's it don't look too bad at the moment, but you'll know when it wants replacing because the chain will suddenly start skipping around it. Well, it's another high speed ramping track this, isn't it? Well, I don't think for sure we won't find any roadworks down there. Start getting your ear off about. Not 2.8 miles. I can slid down the hill then. Nothing at all. A few birds whistling. Yeah. Yeah, it is. Yes, it's some sort of a colliery. Where they used to the mines wasn't I can make it out there. There's two great big towers and wheels on. Okay, I don't think they do guided tours down there, don't Three and a half miles. Well, I wouldn't like to try and follow this route without these arrows, really. Still in the equine, are you? Of course, yeah, right. Only prune it in two just occasionally. Must have that motor of yours is a bit more audible than this one.
That's my motor.
You what?
That's my motor.
I mean the bicycle motor. I can hear it whirring away.
The gears instead of the motor.
What are we on there? 4.8 miles. Well, we took a chance last night and left the bikes out without a cover on. It didn't rain. And did a bit of a pain putting that cover on, taking it off. So far, we've been here since Sunday. We came from our house and it was nice weather. We didn't cover the bikes up. It hasn't rained. It's now Wednesday. We're going back home tomorrow and it's not forecast rain really till Friday. Oh, we'll be home then. Won't we? You think the front of your bike's going to drop off? Look at that, yeah. Pile of rubbish over there, somebody's tipped. Well, it's always in the wars, your Scott, isn't it? Well, do you want to stop and we can just have a quick look?
Over a bump and it feels like it's going to drop off.
Really? Well, your wheel's not loose. Alright to me. All I could do is get home and I'll have to go ride on it and see if I can diagnose the problem. Do you like that? Diagnose. Do, do, do.
through.
Well, if you came down here too fast, you could come across it quite easily. On there, 5.4 miles. Well, you don't want to be nodding off on this track, do you? Yeah, one false move and you're into the ditch. Oh yes. Right, I assume. See. We did this ride yesterday without the camera, and this was actually Helen's idea that I should film it. And she doesn't normally like being caught on film. Mind you, this is the first thing I've filmed since about, is it mid-March, I think? Haven't been anywhere, have we? This is the trouble, you don't go anywhere new. You can't just keep filming the same old things over and over again, can you? That was a bit of a dip. Catch out the unwary. Oh yes. Better keep your eyes open here. Say real, it's a road going by this. What is it? Is it 80 miles away from our house, this place? Yeah. Right, so I've been fiddled with your cyclometer. What have you got on the clock there?
6.3.
How many?
6.3.
6.3. Oh, mind you, 5.9, but I reset it at that map. Well, it's better to swipe right then, isn't it? Poor old Scott. Always in trouble. He's done about 2,240 odd miles now. So they are, at least what this has done, but probably out CLing, I would think. Now then. Bit steep. Well, isn't it nice here? Yeah. Nice open space there. Oh aye. Yeah, this were old and they'd be thinking about building houses on there now. Oldham Council. Yeah, got to build houses as many as possible. 6.5. So if this is right, this mileometer, it means you've still took 2 miles to go yet.
Yeah.
And you say your right knee were aching yesterday, isn't it alright then?
No, it's not.
Oh, it's not?
Or your back.
Oh, your back's aching and all?
And your backside.
And your backside. Well, your backside might be suffering because you went that ride yesterday and it's first one for ages, isn't it? So I don't know about that. Oh, God. Slowing down now. Oh, we're going very fast here, aren't we? Now, is this that one where you can go down there? Or stay on this track here? It tells you to go down there, but it just a bit twiddly, it comes out down here, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I knew there was something we'd forgotten. Should have brought a drink.
To the visitor centre,
well, 1 kilometre.
Yeah.
Yeah. A kilometre, eh? That straight on.
Yeah.
Hello. Eight miles. Oh, not quite back yet. Well, I'm spitting feathers now. Oh yes. Oh, we're on 8.4. I can't see it turning on 8.5. Not quite.
8.5 miles, 14 kilometres.
Yeah. Well, 8.4, I mean, it's not bad that. It's about right, isn't it? Right, I'll turn the camera off now. And I don't know where we're going next, do we?